Hello everyone, in this video we are going to clone this sign-in page UI from Dribble. As you can see, this is the actual UI and this is our final result. As you can see, it's almost the same. You can see the email, password, and you can also see the button, and finally we have some icons. So without wasting time, let's get started and create this sign-in page UI.